yesterday I was bragging about how awesome my crew was. Today they all woke up with attitudes. I'm kidding.
I'm like, wait.
All right, guys, I think I might have jinxed us last night because today is a giant drama fest.
Go ahead and subscribe and let's get into the video. I probably won't use this because I look quite tacky, but love you.
Good morning, guys. So it looks like I just got a notification from one of my crew members saying that our flight might be canceled. Well, this was a very sad possibility that we had because of the weather. However, I don't want to be stuck and I don't want my passengers to be stuck as well.
So I am in my room and I am having a fabulous time. I'm kidding. I am sleepy as hell. So hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rhonda, your favorite flight attendant. And for a while, I kind of stopped making flight attendant vlogs because I was doing turns. I'll sit down and explain that to you guys later, but I don't have time to do it because I'm sleepy. I just want to get this intro in quickly before I have to go to bed. But I stopped filming flight attendant vlogs because I was doing turns. But now, this month, I decided to go back to trips. So you're going to get more of my flight attendant vlogs coming up soon. And
hey guys.
Hey guys. And gals.
All right, so we are delayed. I just found out. And we are devastated about this news. We just want this plane to get off the ground so we can take our beautiful passengers to their destination.
I can't take it.
Yes, we just need it. Today is my first day back and I just want a smooth day. All right, I'll keep you guys updated.
Back with another video. I'm currently at work right now. I'm a flight attendant for those of you who are new to the channel. I love makeup, hair, beauty, fashion, and that's why you're here. So I am going to quickly go ahead and do my makeup. I wanted to do a full face beat today, but I don't think I can do it in 30 minutes or less because I have to be downstairs and also catch the van to go to work. That is the airport. I have to fly to 3 cities today and then I'll be done by midnight. It's currently 2 p.m. So no, it's not 2 p.m. It's 1:20-ish, and I'm supposed to be down by 2:20.
All right, so this is my hotel. Well, this is outside. I'm in Orlando currently, and yeah, it's not my favorite hotel though.
But I haven't been to work in some time now because I cut the COVID thingy, and this is my first day back to work, so. I have my camera here, but I can't film on my camera and I'm pressed for time. I wanted to bring you guys on the journey with me today about my makeup, but I am just going to do a quick tutorial and I will film a little bit when I get home.
It's 2 o'clock and I didn't really get to finish up my makeup, but this is what it looks like. I might try to finish it up in the car, but I'll talk to you guys when I get on a plane. Love you.
Okay, so guys, I was filming, but unfortunately my camera died. So I came inside and I changed out of my uniform. And I just wanted to take you guys on a tour. There is this little joke between flight attendants who have YouTube channels and the flight attendants who don't.
And the ones who don't usually say, once you tell them, hey, I have a YouTube channel, they're like, oh yeah, so you can show me your room tours? Yeah, so basically they usually joke about us doing room tours, so
this might be one of the last room tours you see me doing, because I thought it was pretty funny.
This is what I do in my room, guys. Welcome to the party. This is where I party in my room, you know? But yeah, that is my room for the night, and I really like this hotel. We have had a rough patches before, but we're smooth now and things are looking up. Speaking of looking up, they do owe me some points.
This is the bathroom. I love a bathroom with great lighting, and this mirror light I'm going to show you guys tomorrow morning when I wake up, my get ready with me video, so that will be nice.
And I'm gonna take a shower and go to bed. I have to be up tomorrow at 4 a.m. because we have an early show tomorrow. We're going to Tampa. Hopefully we have some good weather. Today was nice. All of the girls were really lovely and our passengers were really cool, really awesome. It was a busy day, but it was a pleasant day.
So I appreciate days like this, and I'm truly grateful for uneventful days. I'm really, really excited for those days because it can be crazy. But I am probably very out of it right now because I haven't slept fully in the past 3 days. So I'll tell you guys all about that tomorrow. But I have to go to bed now, and because I have to go to bed now because I have to be up super early in the morning. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Stay pleasant.
Morning, guys. So it looks like I just got a notification from one of my crew members saying that our flight might be canceled. While this was a very sad possibility that we had because of the weather, however, I don't want to be stuck, and I don't want my passengers to be stuck as well. But you know, there's nothing I can do, or there's nothing anybody can do. We just have to wait. However, we still have to get ready because we have to verify with crew scheduling that this flight has indeed been canceled, so we have to continue getting ready. It is currently 4:20 this morning, and I'm gonna go take a shower and prepare for work as if it wasn't canceled because we haven't gotten verification yet. I'll talk to you guys later. I have my aligners in, that's why I sound a little, you know, rough, but I also just woke up, so I found so I sound super bassy, so my voice is at its peak right now. I'll talk to you guys later. All right, guys, I think I might have jinxed us last night because today is a giant drama fest. I have to quickly get downstairs because this morning our flight canceled and we're being deadheaded on
American. Oh my gosh, this has been so ridiculous. Well, not everybody's fault, it's the weather's fault, but I literally have to be downstairs like right now. So I'm currently just throwing off the easiest thing that I can find. Oh no, I gotta double my tights, it's so cold. All right, so I gotta hurry. I'll talk to you guys later. My hair's not done yet, but it'll be done.
Oh my God, you are really out of the loop. You have no clue what's going on. They went, hey, you're no longer going with Frontier. You're going with American. No why, how? Okay, thank you. They're like, we'll call you back. I'm like, when? Okay. Do I need to get up right now? At 4 a.m.?
Hey guys, so I finally made it to the airport, and I was looking for my microphone, but I can't find it right now. We are currently at the American Gate. This is a ridiculous day. We got breakfast this morning. And I'm having the kale smoothie for the first time. Ugh. Not so bad.
Yesterday I was bragging about how awesome my crew was. Today they all woke up with attitudes.
I'm kidding.
I'm kidding. They're still very fabulous crew. However, today we are having a very shitty day, and it's great that we're doing it together. I'm doing it with this crew because people could have a sour attitude, you know, when your plans get changed. This morning we're supposed to be going to Tampa, long leg, but our flight guy canceled due to weather, so we're currently being deadheaded on American to Chicago, then to Tampa. Ridiculous. But I'll catch you guys later.
As if you're sitting in a bulkhead row, meaning there's a wall in front of you, in which case I need all of your items stowed in the overhead bin for taxi takeoff and landing, regardless of size, and you can retrieve any of those items once we've reached our cruising altitude.
All right, guys, so I am currently on American. We're heading to Tampa now, finally. So we just got in from Philly, and currently we're heading to Tampa. I'll talk to you guys once I get to Tampa.
All right, so we're basically in the Tampa airport. Don't know where we're going. It's pretty interesting.
Right?
So, walking around, trying to find where we're going.
Hey guys, made it into Tampa. Well, it looks like I have my own little shady version of an apartment in here, and it's cool. Don't mind me, it's not bad. Not that bad. I mean, it wouldn't be my first choice. I have had better, but come on. I'm not paying for this, so. All right, guys, so this is our new dress. I will give you guys a spin, but it's not my favorite thing just yet. Maybe after I give it a little bit of an alter, it might look fabulous like your girl, but until then, I am rocking it just like this. I'm gonna have to take some time and use my sewing machine for good, all right? So this is my bathroom. Well, apparently I have, oh, what the hell's going on in here? This is really old. Ugh. Oof. There's cell phone in the bathroom, guys. This is a dress in the back of it. Like I said, not my first choice, but it is somebody's first choice, so we're rocking it.
Let's see. Under the bed, let's hope there is no stranger danger. All right, under the bed, there is no stranger danger. Let's check the closet area. Closet's clear. All right, so I guess I'm going to change and maybe I'll do a vlog.
Good morning, boys and girls. Hey guys.
And I am currently getting ready to head to work. Now today is not going to be a short day. Today is a bit of a long day. And it is the last day of the trip. However, I do have another 3 day that starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. So it's really not my last day of work, which sucks because I hate doing my schedule like that. And I would never pick that schedule, but that's what I was awarded.
Based on the silly bit I did. Yeah, so I get to lay in the bed that I made. So, pretty much.
off of work and it was freezing cold, so I am currently driving home. Today was a very, it wasn't the smoothest of days, but it was okay. We made it through. My crew held together and we like powered through it and we're done with it. And that's one successful trip behind us. However, there was something that occurred that I can't speak about because it was a delicate situation, but it was just a little tense for my crew and myself. But we figured it out and then we moved forward. So I really do appreciate the ladies that I worked with, really, you know, lovely ladies.
And all of our passengers had a pleasant time, which in return like puts a smile on my face to be able to provide people with such exceptional service. But
all of that comes at a price. So I am drained, tired, sleepy, exhausted. Mid-flight, I started to feel lightheaded and I ate. I thought it was because I was hungry. I ate, I drank water, lots of water, and I still was feeling the same way. But now I feel a little bit okay. I have a flight tomorrow morning at 5 a.m. and I'm already done with a 3 days trip. However, I was blocked at 6 days. So I have 2 3-day trips back to back. So I won't be uploading this vlog, or I will upload it once I get my 6 days completed. Tomorrow I have a layover in Tampa again. So I'm just going, literally just going home, change, you know, add some stuff to my bag, maybe change my bag because it's kind of small. It's a little stressful dragging it. But I have to do some stuff and then I'll be on the road tomorrow morning. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. I'm so tired and so sleepy. Hopefully I can like recharge my battery and be ready to provide a fabulous service to my customers tomorrow. I'll talk to you guys later. Stay positive. See you in the skies.
Hey, I'm back in Tampa, guys. So today's the start of my 3 days trip, AKA it's a fake 3 day.
So I finish up tomorrow, but tomorrow runs into the next day. So this is my room. It's kind of nice, yes, better than the first one I had last time. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh yeah, and I'm wearing my pants today. I hate wearing my pants, but this is me and my pants, okay? This is my pants, I wore my pants today. And I think I'm gonna film something today. Last time I was tired, the bathroom's not my favorite, but I'm gonna move on. Oh, I have 2 TVs, there's another one. Yeah. And, oh. This is where all of the freaking machines are. So I'm technically by the air conditioning units. So that's that for my view, for my room. So, not very fancy. But it's okay, it is what it is. Let's see what I have going on out here. I think I might have I have a balcony. I guess sit here and watch the outside world. Right here. I might film a video there. But we'll see. I know how I'm feeling.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. If you haven't subscribed, why are you still not subscribe? Why? Just tell me why. Why? It's free. Go ahead, click the link and hit the like button, all right?